Been used or abused and then snaked by your friend? I have. I got text messages showing hate by your friend. Different guys had me living lies. Shit wasn't right. Look in his eyes. Fuck our friendship. He wants riches and dimes. Now I'm exposing you, hoping you man up slowly and foamy. You got hella producers, say you're the GOAT, that's baloney. You such a fraud and a fruity, ain't pushing buttons, deceiving. Why's JB giving you blowjobs while you be mixing and tweaking? No, it's feet that you're eating for fetish you need in your mouth. I'm talking literally, spread your toes, he's eating them now. Pigger, you foul. I bet you won't grab six for me now. Don't you bangles, don't wanna battle, then I'm kicking you down. I'm sorry, Hanji, I never meant to murk you. Never meant to take it live, but you like and switched up for the profits. I said I'm sorry, Banky. You know that they deserve truth. That beat you said you made is mine, so you like and switched up for the profits. Yo, we got platinum plaques, but you snaked it for J1. How many of them have you made? None. And you put your name on my beats like a fake one. I ain't got no shots on the glossy, but you can take some. Didn't want to suck the same, you turned weirdo. So here's the truth for their ear holes. Me, Bang, Savak started a production team a few years back called the Superheroes. And we made the pact that any of the beats that we strap slap and get released under the brand, but then he scrapped that. And I took a man out of his depression, and that's facts. Fuck that, let's talk it up. You ran me back when you was in Waterfront with no dough, like, bro, we should chalk it up. I got you paid back when it was all or none. I've been patterning you, but you think you're patterning me. So one of my beats to beats for a glamorous fee and didn't tell me. But they were not angry at me. You treating me like a brother cause my boy bring you the pee. Walk in the studio and see if you're good alone. No co-production, no beat, should've known. The beat's alright bro, get swelled hype up. I'm the one who showed you but FL Slicer. And when I made Bad, you was on a sofa on your phone and doing up social media. When I made Screw and Brew, it was me and Savak. Can't think of a thing you did neither. When you get your arm all clapped, I'ma stick it to your face but you won't speak behind Carla's back. In the producer cash, get your chart not smashed. You been stealing the bag and said this is karma.
I'm sorry, Hanji, I never meant to murk you. I never meant to take it live, but you lied and switched up for the profits. I said I'm sorry, Banky. You know that they deserve truth. That beat you said you made is mine, so you lied and switched up for the profits.
You got some skeleton inside your closet. I don't know if no one told it. So before I defeat you, that foot fetish you roll with, I'ma expose it. Come on, brother, you'll never be me. You tried to reproduce, I see you shining, but it was cheap. I told Semtex to pay you, he told me you'll never be none. I put you up through your depression, out of love, let's not stun. It's deep shit. I'm wondering if his next single is mine. Wouldn't shock me if it is, then my invoice hit in the sky. I'm looking crazy, but you the realest bitch in my eyes. Coward in a pagan skin, I grit my teeth and annihilate your worthless work. I mean it's greatly bait that I just gave you away, but I'm done with giving. Make your own beats and don't phase the bass. That drink habit's stupid, I'm sorry it's dumb. You playing victim with the glossy but still lifting the rhyme. I tried to build it, ghost producing, ask Mr. and Mo. That's right guys, I'm the real Bangles and this kid is a hoax.
I'm sorry, Hanji, I never meant to murk you. I never meant to take it live, but you lied and switched up for the profits. I said I'm sorry, Banky. You know that they deserve truth. That beat you said you made is mine, so you lied and switched up for the profits.
Like, bro, remember when everyone left? When them and there went and they got their success and using the studio on the sofa, he was there, bro. Remember that when we said, rah, whoever the star player is, we're gonna push into that person. Like, I said, Banks, whoever the star player is, we push into that person, fam. But you took advantage of man, fam. Text me saying it's on, fam, like your brother, bro. So, smoke, fam. Called you for 5 whole days, bro. Like, take me off your page if it's on, fam. You ignored me, fam. Made me take it live, bro. Shit happens, fuck it. You know I could have said so much more shit, but I still got love for you, innit? And to all you little producers, like, next to Bangles, know what you're doing, innit? Know what you're doing.